Geneva, Reuters, UN-backed talks aimed at paving the way for year-end presidential and parliamentary elections in Libya are expected to end on Friday with a statement, but no press conference, a UN spokesman said. UN envoy for Libya Jan Kubis is recovering from COVID-19 and coming out of quarantine shortly, but has followed the talks being held near Geneva remotely, UN spokesman Riel LeBlanc told a UN briefing in Geneva. I think if you read the remarks of Mr. Kubis, you could deduce that the discussions were quite difficult, LeBlanc said. He's really pushing for consensus to be achieved on the way forward to find that constitutional basis that will allow the country to hold the scheduled elections on the 24th of December. Reporting by Stephanie Nebahe and Emma Farge.